Okay, so you're lighting the various candles.
Are they ones?
Yes.
Right. They're all going down there, so.
Yeah, but I had one for my husband.
I think I got them all going.
This is for my dad, which was in the 1st Battalion in the First Great War.
It's in memory of my brother. My brother and I were in the same outfit all through the war. So this is, I'm carrying it for him.
Because it's important for them to be a part of it. Important for them to recognize the significance of Remembrance Day. Pardon me? Yes, and ties in the parade, our son.
My name is Arlene Coleman, and I am the FOPI chairman, Branch 238, Fenelon Falls, Royal Canadian Legion. And I unique occasion, as we are, to the best of my knowledge, the only town that celebrates our veterans in this manner on the eve of Remembrance Day.
Placing candles in the names of Frederick Boland, Eileen Dalton, Douglas Goddard, Michael Caspert, James Nichols, Douglas Potts, James Dunn.
Thank God for poppies, our daughters and our sons. Oh, they gave and are still giving, and pray to God they'll be forever. God for poppies, forever with the living. Thank God